second. Alrighty. You may be able to hear me. I don't know. Let's have a look in here. Can you hear me? Can you hear me now? Yes, good. And OBS. You can still hear me. Good old faithful regular. Surely going to be just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That's more than 1,000, guys. You can stop now. I'm running away. Let me run across some railway lines. Not the most sensible thing to do in the world, but never mind. Just me here. I presume unless someone's been here from like the beginning. But I don't think so, because I've got dashboard open and there's a preview in Streamlabs. Okay, so now we get to wire this in, see the destruction take place, and hope that our energy can cope. So I genuinely don't know. Where the hell are we going? Thank you. That's quite important to stay up at this minute in time. Okay. So. Try to get rid of all the damn. Rodents. We're gonna have to put down a fair few more. As we go this way. You have almost been eradicated. Give up now. You lot can just really shake him in the clear. And then let's just go wee. Wait for all of that to get hoovered up. Look at that, that's quite funny. Alright, okay, let's just sort of clean this up a little bit. Now we gotta somehow build a train station in this mess. Ooh, that's not what I wanted to do. Ooh, I done fucked up. Hang on a second. No, I look like a Christian fish there for a second. Why is a random shite missing? Okay. And this is running our old rail system. wish I still had it. I really do. Can make this job a lot easier to work out. Okay, let's make it here. And a rail station. And this is going to be coal, whatever we don't have. Coal 4. Alrighty. What we're gonna do, we're gonna find a train. Get this sort of on here. Gotta go, Edgar. There you go. Oh, you know, while we're here, let's just do it. Just, fuck.